We're going to take a look at Lewis acids and bases. A Lewis acid is a substance that accepts electron pairs, and then a Lewis base is just the opposite, a substance that donates electron pairs. So look at this reaction right here. We have hydrogen and ammonia in a reaction to form this product. So here, the Lewis acid is going to be the hydrogen right here because it accepts an electron pair from ammonia. And then ammonia is obviously the Lewis base because it's what's donating the electron pair to hydrogen over here on the product side. And so in a reaction like this, it's very easy because as soon as you identify the Lewis acid or base, you know the other element or compound must be the other one, either the Lewis acid or the Lewis base. Now, there's three main points about Lewis acids and bases that it's helpful if you understand. So first of all, understand that the Lewis acid or the concept of Lewis acids and Lewis bases is the broadest definition of acids and bases. Lewis acids and bases do not depend upon any particular ion. And then finally, Lewis acids and bases can occur in any state, not just the liquid phase. So again, a Lewis acid is a substance that accepts electron pairs. A Lewis base donates electron pairs. The concept of Lewis acids and bases is the broadest definition. They do not depend upon any particular ion, and they can occur in any state.